Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on how you can permanently delete your Instagram account. It is also possible to temporarily deactivate your profile, meaning that you can access it again in the future. If you'd like to temporarily disable your account instead, then check the video description for a link to that tutorial. So for some strange reason, there doesn't seem to be any way of deleting your account from within the Instagram app. We need to go and open up a web browser to do it. On your browser, you need to go to instagram.com/accounts/remove/request/permanent. You can copy this URL from the video description. Now you will need to log in to your Instagram account on the browser if you are not already logged in. You'll now need to select your reason for deleting your account. It doesn't matter what answer you give here, they will then ask for your password one more time in order to confirm it. Now a red button will appear called Permanently Delete My Account. Tap on that. Congratulations, your Instagram account is now permanently deleted. You will no longer be able to log in. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe for more Foxy Tech Tips tutorials.